Hi, my name is Jaqueline. I study informatics at the IMC. In this video, I'm going to take you through the practical aspects of the informatics program. I will explain you why I really enjoyed the international atmosphere, and I will also tell you what your career options are after finishing the program. I will finish with my personal highlights from the study program. What you can expect in this bachelor's degree program is that within 6 semesters you will get your bachelor's of science degree and a very solid foundation on different programming languages, but also non-technical skills that you will require in these professions. The entire program is taught in English. However, don't be afraid, because if you are not a native speaker like myself, it is really sufficient if you have Matura or Abitur proficient English skills. In the last semester, you have the opportunity to pick from 2 electives. One is called Business Processes and Enterprise Technologies, and the other one, Bioinformatics. Praxis orientation is in the DNA of this program. In every semester, you will complete a capstone project that you can put into your portfolio to showcase your CV. A capstone project is a coding project that you are going to work in a group or alone and get the guidance from the lecturer throughout the entire semester and present it towards the end. In the 5th semester, you can showcase your skills that you have acquired in the previous 4 semesters in a practical training semester. You will have an entire semester dedicated to go to a company and do some projects there. In my particular case, I worked in a company that is responsible to provide safety-critical communication devices, and I could analyze anomalies in the traffic there with my data science skills. The practical training semester offers lots of advantages. Apart from the fact that you can gain hands-on experience and showcase your skills, you probably also found your future employer. Some of my colleagues, they work with the same company where they did their PTS. I'm also one of them. I now work for the same company where I was able to do my PTS. One of the key reasons I selected this study program was because it is so international. In a group of around 30 to 35 people, there was such a great mix of different nationalities, but also different age distribution. So we had people in their early 20s, but also people like me being well over 30 years old. And we had people from all different countries. The furthest one was even from Australia. So that really provided a good mix of different insights for different topics, so we could really learn from each other. If you're looking for an adventure and enjoy being international, why not have an entire semester abroad or your practical training semester in another country? IMC will support you to do that. In this program, you will receive a solid basis of informatics skills, and this will allow you to have a broad variety of career opportunity afterwards. Let's break them down into the 3 most common ones. You can either go into software development, data science, or if you are not so fascinated by coding, why not work as an IT consultant and drive the digital transformation in a company? Some of my colleagues even started during the program as a freelancer and continued to live their own work-life balance. I'm going to share with you now my 2 highlights from the study program. The first one is related to a lecture called Machine Learning. Until that lecture, I was not entirely sure which career path I want to pursue. But after this one, I knew I was going to be a data scientist. Analyzing data and writing the algorithms to do so is really where I found my passion. The second highlight I want to share with you is a personal one. In my class, 1/3 of the students are women, and they all finished their program. I'm really proud of them, and I have to say that for you as a woman in tech, don't try to be like men to succeed in this field, because your point of views and your particular being a woman and having different insights will add the value to the informatics domain. If I manage to catch your interest in the informatics program, go through the IMC website and check it out.